really at the bottom of the restaurant. So I was like, well, I just want to
go to restaurants, right?
Eat right.
You gotta get out.
I think it's probably best if we stand as far away from the bus as we can.
It's not going to catch on fire or anything, is it? It could explode into a fireball.
Oh, no, ma'am. It's just an electrical problem.
What's going to happen to us now? Are we stranded here?
Oh, no. Another bus will come get us shortly.
Dear God.
I think we'll just gather up over there, if you don't mind. Thank you very much. Okay, people, let's join the rest of the passengers, if we could.
Did we run out of gas?
No, plenty of gas. It's just an electrical problem.
Sabotage, probably.
Okay, let's come over here. Another bus will come get us in a minute. Okay, everyone, I apologize again for this inconvenience. I think it's best if we wait here for a few minutes, and I'll call now for a replacement bus.
Don't you have a smartphone?
No, I don't. I don't, not with me.
Would you like to use my phone, Mr. Bus Driver?
Oh, if you don't mind, thank you.
So, what's gonna happen to this bus?
Well, a big truck is gonna come and tow it back to the depot.
Awesome.
Thank you very much.
Can't wait to see.
Okay, I'll just be over here. I apologize again. This is Patterson, bus 23. I have a situation.